Hi, I'm Angela Hayes.
And I'm Amanda Burks.
We're nurse practitioners with Jefferson County Public Schools Health Services. And today, we're here to talk about asthma. The first question is, what is asthma? It's a chronic disease, meaning it never goes away, that causes difficulty with a person's breathing. It can bring on attacks of chest tightness, wheezing, coughing, and shortness of breath.
Our next question is, what causes an asthma attack? Some common triggers for asthma include allergens such as pollens or pet dander, irritants, strong odors, perfumes, and tobacco smoke, illness, viral or sinus infections, including colds, and also some people experience exercise-induced asthma.
So how is asthma treated? There are a lot of treatment options for people with asthma. Most asthmatics will at least have a rescue inhaler to use in case of an emergency. Some other asthmatics may have medications that they take on a daily basis. All students with asthma need to have a JCPS asthma and allergy PCP form on file.
Our last question is, how can I help manage my child's asthma at school? If your child has asthma and they use either a rescue inhaler
or a nebulizer,
we definitely want to be sure that we have those at school, even if they don't use them regularly or even often, just in case there's an emergency and they need their medication. Remember, if your child has asthma and use either of these medications, we need to be sure that we have their primary care provider form on file so that they can use their medications at school. If you have any other questions about asthma or other health-related questions, please visit us at our website, or you can call us at JCPS Health Services. The number is 485-3387.
That's it for this episode of Ask a Nurse. Stay tuned for the next episode. Keep those questions coming.